This fireplace has become out of place with the rest of the contemporary design in this house. So we are prepping it for paint, getting rid of years of dirt, dust, and soot. Stay tuned for part two when we put up the paint.